Hello, I'm Derek. I go by Mr. Graves to your students. And I teach both math and computer science at Grayson. A lot of my work is with the upper school, but it's really that's the material that I teach. So the age groups that I teach can vary. The way that these courses tend to work is once we figure out kind of the level where your student is in the given moment, we kind of do two things. We work through the curriculum sequentially as they would, or as we would with a student at that level. So for instance, for a student in Algebra 2, we would work through Algebra 2 in the normal kind of progression that we have at Grayson in Algebra 2. And we would do that at their pace, right? So often the pace is quite fast. Knowing your students, you know your children. They can work through the curriculum so quickly, but also are so advanced in general. We find that there's often lots of time during the year to focus on interesting problems or questions in mathematics that we wouldn't necessarily get to cover in other classes. Their mathematical ability and their reasoning ability is so high, and their intuition for the subject that is innate but also developed through just the love of math, approaching questions that are maybe things you wouldn't get to see in another class. There are lots of different problems. I have a trove of things that I pick through, and I kind of usually figure out what students tend to like, right? So if a student is really into questions with numbers about number theory, I'll tend to kind of go in that direction and pick questions in that realm. For instance, like, is there an irrational number to an irrational number that ends up being rational? That's a great question for students who love number theory. Can kind of go back and forth a little bit, not day to day, but you know, maybe spend 2 or 3 weeks on the kind of traditional curriculum and then spend a couple of days on the other stuff. Getting to work one-on-one with students is one of the things I love about, you know, working at Grayson. Like, where else in the world do you, as like your job, get to work one-on-one with students like your children? I mean, that's unbelievable.